My name is Ralph Towell. I am a student at Colorado State University going through the online program. At Doodle Farm Fresh Foods, I am the category advisor. Several times a year, we actually analyze the retail space and design actually what is going to be placed on those merchandisable tables. We actually go in and analyze all the demographics, the sales patterns, and determine how many units of a product is actually appropriate for that store. On top of that, we're also diving into big data and scanner data that comes across every time you buy something in a grocery store. And with that, we're able to deduct a lot of different sales patterns by combining what else was purchased with that at that time. By having these tools, I've been able to apply it in ways that I never knew existed to a level that I'm actually not operating more off my gut anymore, but more off of sound principles. I've been able to apply the tools that I've learned at Colorado State directly to my job duties. When I first started looking into the curriculum at CSU online, the first thing that stuck out to me was that everything was done in a real-world scenario, allowing us to actually tie the results of those independent studies directly back to actionable data and actionable decision-making at our farms, and definitely allowing us to actually quantify some decisions that were being made. What I have put into my degree here is going to return tenfold to this company. Getting the degree finally in my hand, it's going to represent a lot of sacrifice. It's going to represent a lot of hard work. It's something that has been a dream of mine for a long time, and the journey that I've been on over the past 20 years trying to attain it is just that much sweeter. It's going to be hanging on my wall, and I'm going to look at that every day and know that I earned it.